We decided to try out our air fryer in the RV. We wanted to understand the power usage. It was delicious as always and okay to use in the 30 amp RV as long as we turned off other items.